Okay guys, welcome back. Just about to pull up and swap buses. So I'm going for 1972 Leyland Double Decker here to a 1981 Leyland Leopard, former Dunedin City Transport Urban Bus, which I'll be driving on the Christmas lights to tonight. So you'll see that bus come into view shortly. Okay guys, I do have to hurry off. I hope you enjoyed the wee drive in the Leyland Double Decker, and we're just going to swap over to the Leyland Leopard. See you soon. Okay guys, she's all go. So just about to jump into 194, former DCT, Dunedin City Transport Fleet 194, now Otago Heritage Bus Society 194. 1981 Leyland Leopard, Leyland 680 engine, just over 11 litres, 45 seats, 26 standing if required. Very quick walk around, just got a little bit of a hurry, but we'll do a quick, sorry, a quick walk around here. And just stand by, we'll get a little bit of driving footage just as we head round to the Target Museum to pick up the packs. Try and get a bit of footage of some of the Christmas decorations later as well. Alright, talk to you soon. Alright guys, let's go do the Christmas lights tour.
guys, Nick here. We're just at one of the most famous of the Christmas light stops. All handmade decorations here.
Guys, that's the end of the Christmas lights tour for Friday night 2021, 17th of December. I'm meant to be driving another one on Sunday the 19th, so try and get a bit more footage there, but look, just a little bit of a taste of the Christmas lights, some of the decorations. Hope you enjoyed the drive in the double decker Leyland and the Leyland Leopard. And thanks for joining us. Really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying it. And give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys next time. Merry Christmas.